We lived in an excellent school district in that it had excellent academic standards. But our issue in homeschooling wasn't purely academics. It was more out of religious conviction. We wanted to pass on to our children our Christian faith, our biblical values and standards. And that cannot be done in the public school anymore. Public schools were not teaching old math, they were teaching new math, and kids were graduating not knowing their multiplication tables. They were not teaching phonics. Children were graduating from high school illiterates. They were beginning to trash the American founding fathers and American history and giving our children a bad view of our heritage. When we started homeschooling, there was no homeschool curriculum around. We mothers had to scavenge. We started at the public libraries and checked lots of books out. We went to used bookstores. We went to garage sales. Sometimes we could find mail order catalogs from Christian textbook publishers, and we would order a few books from them. Many times we had to make our own materials. We lived with a very real fear that not only could we be prosecuted for truancy, given jail sentences and stiff fines, but that Child Protective Services could get involved and take our children from us. That was the worst nightmare that we lived with. My husband and I were in a fortunate position in that we're both attorneys. We felt better equipped to deal with this nightmare, but it was still very real. Attorneys still can be arrested. They can still go to jail. They can still have their children taken away from them. We spent a lot of time on our knees praying to the Lord to give us wisdom and skill to deal with these challenges. There was so much information that needed to be disseminated, we finally put together a handbook which contained the answers to all of their questions. We had to disseminate a great deal of legal information, so we had articles in the handbook on that. They wanted to know where to find curriculum. We listed all the curriculum suppliers that we knew of. They wanted to know where to find local support groups. We had a directory of support groups in there. They wanted to know good answers they could give their mother-in-laws who were worried about what they were doing. And it was a great, great weapon to arm them and prepare them and equip them for homeschooling.